was what she had, and I can see her as she pressed her way through holding that little alabaster box. Everything that she had ever had or wanted, Sister Snowden, right there in her possession. She may have been looked at, she may have been scoffed at even before she got there, but like I said previous, she came with a mission in mind. She had an agenda. She came for a purpose. She was not going to be deterred. She was not going to be stopped. She was going to press through, just like the woman with the issue of blood. She did not let the crowd deter her. She pushed through just so she could touch maybe the hem of his garment. Just like David, when he went before Goliath, he was not going to be deterred by Goliath's smart comments back, demeaning him, downing him. David was on a mission.